once last year in Oklahoma City, this year in Arlington, Texas, at the Iron Cowboy. And we'll bunt him off both of those times, but now could third time be the charm for the man from Oklahoma.